office. We have seen decreases in teen use of other substances like tobacco and alcohol, but marijuana seems to be resistant to those changes that we're seeing in other substances.
Very low proportions of kids use heroin or injection drugs. Any level of heroin use among high school students is not where we want to be, and we need to work on that.